The Studio Lot, brought to you by Old Navy, takes you behind the scenes of Avatar.
My name is Sam Worthington, and I play Jake Sully. Jake's a former Marine who's disabled, and he gets the opportunity to go and drive remote-controlled bodies of a 10-foot-tall species on an intergalactic planet.
Marine in an Avatar body. That's a potent mix.
He longs to get out and make a difference, but that's why he goes on the journey in the first place. I said to Jim I wanted him the first time he's in his remote-controlled body, feeling his legs should feel good. It's almost an unbelievable experience for him.
Can you hear me?
And then when he gets up, he realizes that, just like driving a Ferrari for the first time, it's hard to do.
This is great.
The body's a bit useless. You're still warming it up. But he decides I'm going to take it for a test drive. The slide was my idea. I thought, yeah, he's skidding, he's using it like a car.
Oh, you got to be kidding me.
It's a liberating experience to walk again, to run.
The Studio Lot will be back after this brief message.